A man of wisdom now, a man of mind and mind.